Welcome to Human Cleaners. If the diagonals of a parallelogram are equal, then it is a triangle, then it is a rectangle. So you take the length of the parallelogram A vector, breadth of the parallelogram vector B vector. So let A be equal to A vector, comma B C equal to B vector. So automatically, what is that? DC is equal to A vector, automatically DC, therefore DC is equal to A vector, comma AD is equal to B vector, AD equal to B vector. Parallelogram opposite sides are equal, therefore AB equal to DC, BC is equal to A. Got it? Okay. So in a parallelogram opposite sides are equal. Okay, now first find out the diagonal AC. Diagonal AC is equal to, by triangle law of addition, AB plus BC. That is AB plus BC. It is equal to A vector plus B vector. Isn't it? Now, diagonal BD. BD is equal to, BD is equal to BA plus AD equal to BA. Direction is opposite. So you take minus A plus B. BA is equal to minus A plus AD is equal to B vector. Okay, so minus A plus B. Now what is given? What is given? Diagonals are equal. If the diagonals are given, given diagonals are equal. Okay, then what is that? AC is equal to BD. That is A plus B equal to minus A plus B. You take B minus A vector. B minus A vector. Okay, diagonals are equal. A plus B is equal to B minus A. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. A plus B the whole square equal to B minus A the whole square. That is modulus of A square plus modulus of B square plus 2 into A dot B equal to modulus of B square plus modulus of A square modulus of A square minus 2 into B dot B minus 2 B into A dot B. So A square cancel, B square cancel. So 2 into A dot B equal to minus 2 into B dot A, that is you write A dot B. Okay. Now 2 into A dot B, that comes here, plus 2 into A dot B equal to 0. A dot B is equal to 0. Therefore, 4 into A dot B equal to 0, A dot B equal to 0. A dot B equal to 0 means AB dot AD equal to 0. Okay, that is AB perpendicular to AD. AB is perpendicular to A. AB is perpendicular to AD. AB is perpendicular to AD means it is a rectangle. Okay, parallelogram means it is not rectangle, not right angle. Rectangle means this is right angle. Okay, it is perpendicular. Therefore, ABCD is a rectangle. Okay, AB is perpendicular to AD. Therefore, ABCD is a rectangle. So, if the diagonals are equal, then ABCD is a rectangle. Okay, students, study well, supplement, prelims, first bell icon, go center.